Throw out the boots, might as well throw your case with it. What have you got left?
A felon who has lied to the police every step along the way. A note with more interpretations than the Bible.
How about a motive?
Unclear at this point. We suspect Dr. Ramos was fleecing investors and the Tanners got wise to his scam.
When you're short on facts, hammer away at motive. Start with that.